palabra viene a conectarnos a la obediencia.
The word comes to connect us to obedience.
La rebelión siempre se asocia al sacrificio.
Rebellion is always associated to sacrifice.
El sacrificio se conecta mucho con los egos.
Sacrifice has a lot to do with our own egos.
Y la obediencia se conecta mucho con el que depende del Espíritu.
But obedience has a lot to do with those who depend upon the Holy Spirit.
Es importante identificar al tiempo lo que opera en nosotros.
And it's important that we identify in a timely manner what operates in
para de continuarlo.
So we can go against
para desarraigarlo.
So that we can bring it out of us.
Para que eso no nos destituya a nosotros.
So that doesn't make us be rejected by the Lord.